Let's clean these holes out a little bit. That's easy. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. From a 19 millimeter to a 17 millimeter. Nice and easy. With that, I noticed they're using better bolts. Can I get those? Can't remember. Can get it. A wrench. Oh, here we go. Stretch his legs out. Here a second. So this doesn't fall down on me. It's all right on my shins. So we already have the right hand bracket on and the support brackets. Yeah, this comes off. Let's put the bolts down there. Oh, come on. Let's get under here. The original bolt. And then we're gonna... The original bolts go back in the original holes. Here, come on. Did I go too high? Did I go? I went too high. Ooh, there we go. I got started. The back one. Let's see if we can get this front one in. Alrighty, lighten up a little. The next one, it's the original. Maybe a little cranky. This one's always difficult. Okay, is that it? Alright, in by hand. Get these ones. Alright, we're all starting now. No cross tight here. How'd that be free? Nope. We'll just start. We'll just do the 17s all by hand. Banana boy. And snug these babies up. All right. Ooh, we're ready for 19. Beautiful. Oh yeah. Oh, you. What do you get for doing a lefty? There we go. One of these 17s are hard to get to, so let me torque them the old fashioned way. All right, let's check them one more time. Tight. Alrighty then. Rob's model, we stick out. Cab model, we go in. I probably should have straightened these things out a little bit. Oh, come on. You know what? This thing needs to be straight. Is it that one, or this one, or this one, or that one? What's going on here? Whew, alright. I'm sure I'm gonna cab model all the way. There you go. Almost.
chickens, right?
No AC?
Well, they're gonna need it. It's only gonna get warmer for the next 10 days. How you doing? A little bit more. Yeah, man, we're mountain biking.
Try to get into an easy one.
Yeah, it's going together nicely. Yeah.
I'm trying to give you at least one easy one between all the bullshit you go through.
Oh, man, I don't get to do tractors. It's always excavator.
I know you like the
tractor. Yeah, man, it's not me. I just do.
I like this new cab. A lot nicer.
It is nice, man. The air conditioning is nice.
I like the whole new consoles. They're a lot wider and a lot nicer. The old pen
here. Yeah?
Same price.
Well, we're gonna have to check things out once I get in here. Set it.